Last month, we spent a few days in this town on the east coast of Spain. There are so many people from Madrid who spend their summer vacation here that it is often referred to as the Beach of Madrid. Lots of people take this ferry to get to a small island just 5 miles from the port. I took these pictures with one hand because I was using the other hand to wave to the people. I was surprised how many people waved back. On the last day of my short vacation, I went down to the port late in the day with the idea of getting some early evening and nighttime pictures. The town has an important fishing industry, and aside from the fleet of fishing boats, there are also pleasure boats and even a taxi service. As the sun got lower in the sky, the colors got warmer, so I was taking pictures of everything. It looked like the sunset was going to be nice, so I changed all the settings on my camera, turned around to face the sun, and started shooting. This is just a selection of the shots I took. The last few boats were now returning from a day out on the water, and then for a few moments, it seemed that everything stopped, and everyone was looking at the sun. At the same time that the sun was setting behind those mountains, the moon was rising out of the sea. Now the port was full of fishing vessels, and the docks were covered with fishing nets. So it was time to get some ice cream and get ready to watch the fireworks display. The moon was full that night, and before going to bed, I took one last look at it. The next day, we were going to get up before sunrise to get an early start back to Madrid. See you in the next episode.